Mike and I are going to dedicate this next verse to any active military, any veterans in the house, frontline workers and first responders. Thank you.
Thank you. So far away.